careers out here.
You have to say Kanye West, the most successful at this stage of his career, and his growth and the progress that he's made is like, it's unbelievable. Mm-hmm. You know, like when he first came in, he wasn't the artist that he is today. You know, but he always aspired to be. From that moment, like from the moment he walked through the door, when he was just the producer, not just the producer, when he was the producer, you know, he had it in his eyes. He was saying stuff like, you know, I am the savior of Chicago. And I was like, what are you even talking about? You don't even have a single. But, you know, he proved to be prophetic in that way, you know?